I've got my right and my left sides and what I'm pinning together at this point. Now you'll notice that I have an extension of fabric at the beginning and an extension of fabric at the end. That's what's going to allow this to be continuous. Otherwise, you'd have loops. You're not trying to make loops here. You want to make one long piece. So the offsetting is important.